In a statement, President Barack Obama called Prince one of the most gifted and prolific musicians of our time. Minnesota Senators Amy Klobuchar and Al Franken honored Prince on the Senate floor today, with Klobuchar calling him our neighbor, the superstar next door.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.